Hello, second and third grade friends. I'm Mrs. Walters, back to do some more art with you. I hope everyone has had a great week. This week is kind of a cool week because it's almost May, which means it's almost the end of the year. And next week, we have two really cool things coming up. Next week is Teacher Appreciation Week and Principal Appreciation Day. So I thought it would be really cool to do something special for our teachers. Especially your teachers who are teaching virtually, because they are working so hard to teach you through the computer, and that's tough. So here's what we're going to do this week to show our appreciation for your amazing teachers. After you view this video, make sure you go and scroll through some examples I've posted of some teacher appreciation art. You are going to make some art that you're going to send or show to your teacher. Some examples of things that you could do that will show appreciation, writing thank you, a heart, drawing some flowers, of course, including your teacher's name, drawing a picture of your teacher. These are just some examples. Make sure you look at the examples on the page below as well. And then after you draw it, make sure you color it really nicely. It should be really vibrant and stand out. And then take a picture. And you have some options after you take your picture of what to do with your artwork. One option is if you know how to communicate with your teacher and email them and reach them through Schoology, you can send them a photo through Schoology or their email. If you're not sure how to do that, you can post your photo to our discussion page. Remember, every week we have our art project, and then below that, there's a discussion page. I put the directions for the discussion page in the title of our discussion page, so you should be able to just read how to do it. But if you need an adult's help, find someone at home that might be able to help you, or you can even reach out to me and help you. And if you post your photo to our discussion board with your teacher's name and your name, I will help you get that picture to your teacher. Another option is if you have class with your teacher every day, after you've made your virtual art, you can just show it to them on your camera screen. Show them what you made. So, all right, make sure you look through those examples. And this week, you may use whatever you want to make your art, as long as you take a photo afterwards. If you want to draw on the sidewalk, if you want to use a piece of paper and some crayons, if you want to paint, if you want to doodle with some shaving cream on a table, whatever you want to do, just make sure it shows appreciation for your teacher and you take a picture. All right, I hope you enjoy this week's art activity. I will see you guys next week. Thank you for doing art with me.